JB is really a mildly sexual person, but if you get him talking, he's like the sexiest motherfucker you could, like, you know, he's like sex, man. He's like, oh man, I would totally turn gay for him. Nicolas, I don't see him as a very sexual person, but then as I get to know him as well, there's something about him, you know, you just want to like sort of
grab him in the head.
Wow. You know what I mean?
Saying something more about you than about them.
Yes, my sweet.